So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there.
Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right. Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yeah, watch your head.
Here. Let me help.
Thanks. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Finally. This means we're close.
Oh, wait.
That's well, it should.
Got it. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
This is bad. Crap!
Surrender quietly. You have been warned.
AIM's crawling all over the place. How'd they get here so fast?
Change of clothes.
Ooh, I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses.
Thank you.
What? Oh, crap, you're right. This doesn't look temporary.
We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Oh man, AIM didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've gotta find Jarvis and get out of here. Shower when we're done here. That must be the archive. Up ahead. Guess AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. Yeah, that works.
What the hell?
AIM's everywhere. You distract him. I'll find a way in.
Code red. We are under attack.
They've got guards all over the place. Might be a bad idea. Crap! They're closing it all down. I'm in! These vents are huge. Looks like AIM built around the original archive. Everything's new. The original archive must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Security personnel is handling the situation.
Smash door!
Dr. Packer, stop! Retract the walkway. Evac the subjects to Site 3.
Alton's here?
Critical failure. Entry vulnerable.
Nothing stops me!
They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive.
This monster isn't you, Doctor. He wouldn't want this research destroyed. He needs it.
Thank you.
Let me help you, Bruce. It isn't too late.
Genesis Lab? What is this?
You made it!
They were keeping the Inhumans in here. What happened? This is where they hurt them. Hulk, I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did, what we did all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying! He's not saving anyone!
I wish you didn't have to come to this. I can see you fighting him. You don't want to be this thing. But you're weak. Both of you. If you can't stop the Hulk, then I will. I have to.
Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay? I need to get power to the doors. Looks like there's a generator over there. Guess I've got to keep flipping switches to get the power on.
Oh!
door should open now. Please be here, Jarvis. Maybe he's hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avenger stuff. I think this belonged to Thor. Maybe it's a secret lever? Oh, no, it's just a cup. Why display pyrite when you can afford the real thing? I should keep looking. Mark One. Did he plan to come back for all this someday? Pepper to Tony. I know I shouldn't be freaking out right now, but I'm freaking out. Tony Stark's guitar! Cap's first shield. This was on display at A-Day. You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try. West Coast office. Surprised he kept this. Still no sign of Jarvis.